The pins are so easy to use. I have it done on one side and I'm gonna show you how to do it on the other. So this is just one look you can achieve. There are so many different buns and different methods that you can do to using this, but this is so cute. They're the space buns and it's really easy. Take the two fingers and feed your hair through, keeping the ponytail close to your head, and you squeeze it flat and bend the ends. So now you have a cute little pigtail on one side, and what you're gonna do is twist your hair. Give it a little twist, put your finger right at the ponytail line, and then wrap it around. The closer you get to the ponytail, the tighter you want your hair to be. This is how you use the pins to lock in your bun. So take the pin and stick it towards your head and kind of grab some hair from the bun. And then you're gonna go forward and push it in to the ponytail. And that locks in your bun and secures everything. For me, the more the better. So I'm gonna add some colors to make it pop and be a little bit more fun, just like this side. So grab some bun hair and then go forward into your ponytail. You want it to sit right underneath the ponytail. And then just keep going around with it. So you grab the hair and push in the ponytail. Same thing, you grab the hair down and then slide it underneath your ponytail. And that's it. You have the cutest space buns ever, and it was so easy. So definitely get these new bun pins. They're amazing. There's so many different styles that you can create with these crystal pins, and they make it secure, comfortable, non-damaging, and not to mention really, really cute. We have limited quantities of these beautiful crystal pins, so do not miss out and get them while you can.